End. You know, we're on a trajectory smack in the middle between the Bourne and the Maid, wrote Kevin Kelly. And so radical openness, it's
healing technologies, you know, new drugs. I mean, now we're seeing a renaissance in America with the use of psychedelics being more widely acceptable as psychotherapeutic tools.
Bubble crashes, you have Bear Stearns and so forth. And there's a point in September where I'll get the technical term wrong. But